Stereotactic radiation therapy is giving high doses of external beam radiation therapy, but in very focal beams. So it's utilized in a situation where you have a small area, a particular spot that you want to give a very high dose to while you minimize the dose to the surrounding normal tissue. There's very limited, if any, role for stereotactic radiotherapy for breast cancer, although it is often used for patients that have breast cancer, that their tumors spread to bone, brain, other areas. You can treat those other structures while trying to spare the surrounding tissue. But for the breast itself, there's little, if any, role for stereotactic radiation therapy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.